Oh, hey you. It's been a little while. I haven't been making videos for probably about 10 days, maybe more. I took a little break for the holidays, went to go see family in Halifax. I'm back in my office now and of course ready to make some great local video content for you. So if you are a resident, visitor, or tourist in Southern Alberta, then I'm glad that you have joined me. I'm going to talk about New Year's. It's New Year's Eve right now. Today is New Year's Eve Day. And at 4 o'clock today, there's a group of people who are going to be collecting warm jackets on Findlay Bridge, actually probably on the City Hall side of Findlay Bridge, where they finished that construction. They put up some LED lights in these rings and they fixed some kind of a leak that was happening for the underground parking. Who cares about that news though? Just boring stuff, right? What I've done is I've collected a couple things. I got a warm hat, got a scarf here, a couple of pairs of gloves and mitts, and a warm pair of brand new socks. And I'm gonna bring those down. I don't have a winter jacket extra that I can donate to this thing, but I did have a couple of accessories that I could sort of, round up throughout the house. You know, every year you go out, you find, oh, there's a new hat, I like that one. And then, the old one just ends up in a bin somewhere. Maybe you've got a couple of scarves in a box and, you've packed away some winter socks. I'm not intending on making a rhyme here of any kind, but if you do have some warm winter clothes, if you've got some extra socks, and especially if you've got a nice warm jacket, please bring it down to the City Hall side of Findlay Bridge today at 4 o'clock. I'm gonna head down there because that's just a couple hours away. I'm actually gonna walk over there. You need some exercise after all the pie you've consumed around the holidays. Yeah, I've had a couple of pieces of pie, so starting to feel a little bit guilty about trying to eat healthier. It's very difficult around the holidays. It's hard to refuse those Nanaimo bars and all that kind of thing. So let's head down to Findlay Bridge and we'll gather up some warm clothes for the folks that really need it this time of year. There's certainly folks out there that just don't have everything they need to stay warm. And it gets real cold here in Southern Alberta. So let's try and help out our community by doing that. I'm gonna walk over there in a little bit, so we'll see you down there. Happy New Year, folks. Have a big fun party tonight. But if you got some extra stuff, let's get it out to the community before we all go get drunk.